Let us solve one problem. Okay, I will give you similar problems that you can solve, and you can have a discussion once you solve those problems if you have doubts. Okay. So first, let me read the problem quite clearly. Okay, our problem is like: one circuit of a single phase transmission line is composed of three solid 0.25 centimeter radius wires. Okay. One circuit, that is what, one circuit comprised of what, 0.25 centimeter. Let me say this, two reds and one orange color. Okay, consider that these three comprises of what, one circuit. Okay, these three of them, they have a radius of what, 0.25 centimeter, and they consist like this. And what then, the return circuit is composed of 2.5 centimeter radius line. So this is what, this is your 2.5 centimeter radius lines on the other side. On the first circuit you have 3 conductors, on the second circuit you have 2 conductors. Okay. So in this system we are asked to calculate the total the inductance of each of the circuit, as well as the total inductance of the circuit. Okay. So we already have our equations on hand, and I am just going to solve them. Okay. So while I think you are clear with the question, now I am erasing this part of the question, and we will solve it here. Okay, we will solve it here. More other details are given in this figure, as you can see here. Okay, you have 5 conductors. A, B, C correspond to the first circuit, and D correspond to the second circuit. Clear? And what the distance between each of the conductor in the first circuit is what, 6 meters, and between the two conductor circuits you have what, 9 meter distance. And this also is placed at 6 meter distance. Clear? Now, as I said, while solving a problem, first let us mark whatever things we have, right? So what are the things we have? We know that RA equal to RB equal to RC equal to 0.25 centimeter, right? And RD equal to RE equal to what? 0.5 centimeter, right? So what is the equation of our inductance? It is 2 into 10 power minus 7 ln dm divided by ds. Let us find out the gmd here, which is what, dm. Okay, dm, right? So how many combinations will be there here? As I said, it is what, mnth root. Mnth root means what, how many conductors are there on the first circuit? 3 conductors. Here 2 conductors. So 3 into 2, how much? Total of, it will be what, it will be the 6th root of the whatever mutual distances can be there. Okay, what are those mutual distances? It is quite easy. When you consider what will be distances, DAD, that is one mutual distance, right? So what, I can write DAD here. Then what, DAE, that is another distance here. Now take the other conductor, DBD, right? DBD, then what, DBE. Right, you can just write it like this. Then what? Then we will take next conductor, DCD. Right, DCD. That is the next conductor, and then what? DC. So these are the 6 terms. These are the 6 terms inside our mutual distances, or what, the GMD terms. So DAD, DAE, DBD, DBE, DCD, DCD. So let us now see what are those distances, right? So let us first take, what is DAD? This you can just take it down from your geometry. What is DAD? DAD means how much? It is 9 meter, right? DAD is 9 meter. Similar is what, when you consider DBE also, that also is what? Same, right? That is also, DAD is equal to what, DBE, which is what, 9 meters. Clear? Now, other distances. What are the other distances? Then let us take what, DBD. What about DBD? DBD, if you take, what is DBD given by? DBD is a distance like this, right? In between this thing. So this will become a right-handed triangle, and what is the total distance between DBD? As the Pythagoras theorem, you can apply. So you will get what, 6 square plus 9 square. Root of 6 square plus 9 square. That will give you this side of the triangle. So how much it will be? 36 plus, root of 36 plus 81, right? So this will become root of how much? Right, root of 36 square is what, 36, and 80, this is what, how much, 81. So how much it will be? This will be 1 plus 6, 7, right, root of 1, 17 will be what, dbd, that also will be equal to what, see, this is again 9 meter, this distance also will be what, same only, right, so these two will be same, this is what, this is ab and this is c, right, so this dbd will be equal to what, this will be also equal to dce, right, now one more distance is the, out of the 6 terms, you have got how many terms, you have got 1, 2, 3, 4 terms are already there. Now you want how many more terms? Only 2 more are left, right? That is also equal to what? This distance also means what? This also similar, right? Like this is 9 meter, this is 6 meter. So root of 170. So this is also equal to d. D what? D AE, right? So d AE, d BD, and d CE are equal. Now one more element is there. What is that element? This distance. What is that distance? DCD if you take, right, this total distance. Okay, now if we take the total distance DCD, right, DCD, what it will be? DCD, that is different from all other terms, right? This is 6 meter, this is 6 meter, so total 12 meter here and here 9 meter. So from this right angle triangle, if you take this hypotenuse, how much it will be? Root of 12 square plus 9 square. So I can write it as what? 12 square plus 9, root of 12 square plus 9 square. How much is root of 12 square? 12 square means 144 plus 9 square is 81, right? So you will get this distance as what? 15, understood? So 15 meter is the DCD value. All others are also in meter, but this is root 117 and this is what? 9 meter, right? So using this relationship, how we can write the DM, right? What will be the DM then? DM will be given by what? As you have already seen, there are two distances which are equal, right? 9 square will come, that is one term. Then another one is what? Root of 117, right? So 117 is 1 by 2 I can write. And how many times that term will repeat? 3 terms are there with 117, right? AE, B, CE and also with AE also. So 117 raised to 3 by 2 I can write. 1 by 2 is already there, why? Because it is square root. And 3 times it is coming, so I can write it as what? 3 by 2. Now, what is the next term? Next term, what would be that? It is the 15 meter, right? So, this term, this will be the total GMD of my the system. This will be the total GMD of the system. You can find this value, and that value is 10.743 meter. Okay. So this GMD value is 10.743 meter. Check for yourself and see and verify it. Okay. So that is DM. Now what about DS? DS means what? DS here, as we know, we should see it for what? One circuit at a time. For DS means D is for the X part, means what, the first circuit here, what will be that DS, how much it will be, this DS if you take, how we usually find out DS, DS is given by N square root, right, so what is N square, there are 3 conductors are there, the 3 elements are there, so N square means what, 9, okay, so inside you have 9 terms, understood, inside you have 9 terms. Let us find it out. First part is what? DAA, DBB, DCC means. They are what? They are the radius part. But the self GMD or what? The GMR of first term. Okay, only one circuit at a time. So here if you see, how we will find it out? We will find it out by what? DAA into DAB into. Right. Like this, we have the whole term. So how many terms will be there? Total 9 terms. Means whatever be the total possible combination of distances between this element, that is what we are going to make it as what GMR here. Okay. And as I said, it will be the 9th. Like, why it is 9th root? You understood, right? Because the root will be what, n square. Here 3 is the n, so 3 square means 9. So let us take this as what, dsx equal to square root of 9, the 9th root of 9th. One term that comes here twice will be what? Radius of this one, radius of this one, and radius of that one. Like right? DAA, DBB, and DCC. So that term will anyhow come. So, and here we have to consider what? R, not just the radius, what? RA dash. To make it RA dash, what we have to do? We have to do RA dash is what? 0.7788 times. 0.25 into what? It is in centimeters. So, you have to convert it into meter, it is 10 raised minus 2. thrice, right? Because 3 times it is coming. So we have to multiply 3 times. So it is cube of that. And what are the other terms? Other terms are that one is what between this between A and B you have 6 meter. Between B and C again 6 meter, right? So there are 2 times this distance will come, right? A and B you have 6 meter. Between B and C you have 6 meter, right? If you consider DAB, then if you consider DBE also, how much it will come? 6 meters. So similarly here also it will come 2 times. So total 4 times. So into 6 raised to 4. And another one is what? Between these two, once you take DAC, how much it will be? 12 meters. And if you take DCA, again it is what? 12 meters. So 12 square. So this is what? This is the total GMR of this thing. So how much it will come? 1 second. So the total GMR will come to be 0.481 meters. So the total GMR of the cell GMD, this will come as what? 0.481 meter. You can check it with calculator. Right. So this is what we get. We got DS, right? So similarly, if you take the other conductor, means what, the second circuit, Y conductor, you will get what? How many number of terms will be there? 2 conductors are there. So there will be 4 terms. Right, and out of that what, this 0.7788 means R dash into, for the other conductor 0.5 centimeter, so 0.5 into 10 power minus 2 all square, right, that is what the 2 terms. Then in between how much distance? 6 meter, so 6 square. So if you take this thing, here you will get the total DSY as how much, we will get it as 0.153 meter, here. So this will be what? This will be your DSX and DSY. DS means what? The cell GMD for the X conduct, X circuit, and for the Y circuit. Now let us find out. Our answer to the question. What is the question? Here our the question in this problem is that what is the inductance of each of the conduct, each of the circuit. So for LX, if you take 2 into 10 power minus 7 into LN of, but ln of what? Dm by ds. Dm we already calculated. It is 10.743 meter divided by what is the ds value? Ds value is 0.481 for the x for this first circuit. Okay, I marked it as x. So that is 0.481. So how much you will get? You will get it as 6.212 into 10 power minus 7 Henry per meter. You can verify this. Okay, it is just the calculator part. So and again, on the y, for the void circuit, how much it will be? The numerator will remain same, right? Numerator will remain same because GMD does not change for a particular circuit. Then divided by what? 0.153. That is what the cell GMD or the GMR for the second circuit. And you will get it as how much? 8.503 into 10 power minus 7 now, if you take the total conductance, the total inductance, it will be what? Lx plus Ly, which is again, you will get it as 14.715 into 10 power minus 7 Henry per meter. Okay. So, this is how we usually solve a problem which involves a circuit and you are asked to find out the inductance. Okay. Similarly, with the different configurations of the circuit, I will give you more problems that you have to solve as part of your tutorial 1 in the second module. Thank you.